Malasun. Okay. And then amalan masdar. My cat calling me. Wait. Amalun. Amalan. Amalin. Okay. Alhamdulillah. Wa huwa al-azizu. Al-azizu. Kind of word this is. This is of course ism, right? Because we have al. But what kind of ism? Ain Zaza.
They are the 99 names of Allah, right?
Sorry?
The names of Allah.
Yeah, the names of Allah. Yeah, the close words that we can find is Aiz or Aiza. Aziz, yeah, Al-Aziz. So there is no sarf here. That means this is Jamid. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I think all the names of Allah maybe jam. No, not all of them. Yeah.
I mean, like Ghafur, we have Ghafara.
Oh yeah, so not all of them.
Yeah.
Or Rahman, and Rah.
Yeah. Okay. Excuse me.
Your cat wants some sour dinner.
He wants to come in. Okay, I'm sorry. So, Al-Aziz. But if I remember correctly, we once did sarf of Ain Zaza. I'm not sure. When we learn about Muda'af, see if I can find any notes here. Muda'af. Oh, habba. We use habba. Okay. I'm not sure, but Azza ya'izu, no? Anyone remember whether we did Azza ya'izu?
I think I remember this. I think we did this in Mudaf.
We did, right?
Yes.
Let's see. But I use habba. I don't have Iza, but we did. Yeah, I remember as well. I just chose another word for my mudaf notes. So yeah. Azza ya'izu, based on our class. Ain za za al anza ya anzu so daraba ya daribu tu to have power? No. To be strong?
Strong, powerful.
Powerful or noble? Oh, yeah. We did in Surat Munafiqun.
Innal izzata lillahi jamia. Right?
Yeah, right. Okay, let's see. Let's check. Surah Munafiqun. Vocabulary. What? Ayah number 10? 9?
15.
Oh, this is in Zaza. Okay, can you see?
Yeah, how azun.
Azza ya'izzu izzatan fa huwa azun. Al-amru minhu azza izzi.
Oh, well done, Hannah. Yeah. It's there. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah.
That was a long time ago.
Yeah, alhamdulillah, we found it, yeah. So, yeah. Sorry. We just copy-paste.
Yes, a good idea.
Yeah. Okay. Happy to have you, my vocabulary. Number 8. Almost here. Okay. I will tidy up this letter, inshallah. Okay, we only one word left. Al-Ghafuru.
Ghafara yaghfiru.
Yeah.
Daraba yazribu, right?
Mm-hmm. We have fun with this new site. Ghafara yaghfiru. Daraba yadribu. Okay, we have in Suratul Munafiqun as well, I guess. Let's copy paste. Ghafara. Okay, daraba yadribu. This one, ayah number 6. Wafara yafiru wafan fahuwa ghafirun. Wafira yufaru wafan fahuwa ghafirun. Al-amru minhu izi. Fannahyu anhu la tawfir. Wazarfu minhu mawfarun, mawfirun, wa mawfaratun. And what we use in this ayah is what kind of reason? Okay, let's do this first. Ghafara. Can you stop? Okay. Al-Aziz is ism. First of all, we don't use ism tafdhil. What kind of ism Al-Aziz and Al-Ghafur is? Are?
Aziz sifa, ism sifa. Aziz.
Is it superlative?
Mm-hmm. No, superlative will like ahsa, husna or al-hus.
No, ahsa. I think I think it's like Aziz, Kadir, Kareem.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah, it is Sifa. Sifa.
Isam Sifa, right?
That's yeah. right. Yeah, Sifa. Yeah.
Isam Sifa Al Aziz is Isam Sifa. What is Sifatu Aziz? Azizun. Okay. Isam Sifa. And Al-Ghafur. Al-Ghafur. It's not like Aziz.
Like Shakur, Ghafur.
Yeah. What I remember, Ustad once taught us about Isam Mubalagha. Like Al-Quran, Al-Ghafur, it has a few kinds, a few patterns, Isam Mubalagha, which means Isam to hyperbolize the meaning.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyone, do you remember, right?
I think Mubalagha, from Shukr to Shakur.
Yeah, yeah, and that's one pattern of Isam Mubalagha. I have my notes, but I forgot what day we learned.
Yeah, I got my notes somewhere too. I don't know where.
Yeah. It's hard, right? Let's see Mubalagha, if you can find here. Mubalagha. I'm not sure. Oh, we have here, Alhamdulillah, day 60 sarf class. 60. Let's check. Isam Mubalagha. We can absorb Isam Tafdil, Isam Sifa, Isam Ala, Isam Tasghir, Fu'ailun, Isam Mubalagha, means hyper or super Isam. Whatever quality become hyperbolized with superpower in some ways. Each pattern is structure itself and it has their own purpose. Okay, some of its patterns fa'alun, fi'ilun, fa'ulun, this one, ghafurun, syakurun.
Good find, Johanna.
Yes?
How do
it's a good your notes, found it.
Yeah, your notes are great. How do you find, are your notes, all of these are in the shared drive, yeah?
Yeah. So, yeah, Alhamdulillah, we have them, Alhamdulillah. Isam Mubalagha.
Well, tell them if you want.
Wa Isam Mubalagha. Wa Fur.
And can you put in there about this hyperbola?
Okay.
Just to remind.
Okay. Sorry. Ghafurun. Ghafur. I'm not sure if this is correct. Ghafurin. Well, we never hear Ghafurin, right? Ghafurun, we here. Okay, so Ghafurun. If it has tanwin, it should be you know, fully flexible.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe, but I never find it in the Quran anyway, but I don't know. Maybe. Yeah. That's it. Alhamdulillah. Today we finish.
Ana.
Yeah.
Karuma.
Karuma.
Asuna. Yeah. Can you go? There, I think there is one mistake here. You wrote ha. Yahsan.
Okay. Thank you. This one.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Alhamdulillah, today we complete all four. And it's in the good to review about isim tafdil, isim mubalagha, tamyiz that we have learned just recently, and special mudaf, mudare light. Yeah. Alhamdulillah, many things we have learned. Review. I mean, today. Do you want to continue to break down the grammar, or we stop here?
I'm done. Inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan.
Okay.
Thank you, Hannah. So, thank you so much.
Tomorrow, inshallah, we will do the grammar. And yeah, I'm working. Actually, I let you know I'm working on the deeper look of Surat Al-Mulk. So yeah, inshallah, after we finish grammar and translation of ayah number 2, we will share the balaghah things a little bit from the deeper look. It's not really much, but what related to the grammar, only what really connect to the grammar, so we have better understanding, inshallah.
Inshallah, thank you so much.
Thank you so thank much. You. For
inshallah, thank you, Dr. Hannah and everybody.
Sorry? Yeah.
Jazakallah khair.
Yeah.
Yeah. And can I share this link with any other students?
Yeah, sure. Because we all agreed. I mean, you give okay to me all to share this publicly. So yeah, you also can share this with anyone.
Okay.
So yeah.
Thank you so much, Hannah.
Thank you, Hannah.
Yeah, you're welcome. Okay, assalamualaikum. Alhamdulillah, rabbil alamin. Astaghfirullahaladzim. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam. Ya, bye.
Oh, masya Allah.